Oh. Well, there I am. Conquer the king. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne, I hear you also say? Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day. Met up with a couple of the guys and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway.
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she bought it. Conker, put the phone down. Oh, right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Can someone lend me a fiver? I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home. I'll go this way. Oh, no, that's the toilets. I'll go this way. Yeah, that's better. Too good tonight. Ooh. Hang on a sec. Sorry about that, old chap. quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me. This way, I suppose. It's gonna be one of those days.
See those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. And, well, actually, they press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes a nice ting. And a ting noise. Nice ting. Yeah, ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B. What does that mean?
It means contact sensitive. It's sensitive to contacts. Try over there.
Okay.
Well, you can try it again.
Give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way,
If for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, just pull the last trigger. But you will have to watch them at least once. Get any further. Something.